What's up, YouTube? This is RandomGuy814, and I'm back again. This is an update to the problem I had with my Kenwood, and I finally figured out what the problem is. Now, if you go and take a look over here, I have, excuse me, I'm on the French side, or the freaking Spanish side, or whatever the hell you want to call it. Speaker wire, 14 gauge, 50 feet, usually comes with this speaker that is right here, my HDs from Skosh. So, yeah, I got these from my friend, and, you know, I hooked it in the back of here. Get this if you need to hook up anything that has, you know, anything that looks like that. Yes, it's on the top now. I just now realized I'm a dumb idiot, and I couldn't figure out what the hell was going on with it. Yeah, so it works right now. I can't show you any audio at the moment just because right now where I am, it's about, I don't know, close to 12 in the morning, and I'm not usually in bed by 1, and, you know, I go to school tomorrow. Frickin' God knows how I stay up long this late and frickin' survive yet another frickin' rude awakening. So, anyways, with that being said, yes, these are working as of right now, and tomorrow, when I get the chance, I will come in here, and basically what I will do is set up to where I have it in a nice enclosed space, probably most likely next to my dresser, or I'll have it on some sort of shelf, but right now it's just stationary on the ground because I don't have anywhere to put it. If you see, you look over here, that's pretty much where my TV is and stuff like that. I got my beanbag over here, and I've got, you know, this wide open space right over here, so it's probably a good idea if I move that crap right there and that towel. I don't know probably why the hell that's there. I probably better wash that. Yeah, move that crap right over here. And, yeah, put that there. I shall be good to go. But yeah, I fixed it, guys, so don't worry about it. People who have commented on the other video, thanks for your help, I appreciated it, but I have no need for it anymore. Yeah, with that being said, I have everything hooked up, and it is ready to be played. I'll make sure it's played tomorrow. Yeah. And all I had to do with the hookups is I took this mighty thing right here and I cut that wires and everything and stuff like that. I also used a pair of trauma shears just because sometimes that wire is hard to cut. So, yeah. There you go, guys. I mean, yeah, thanks for everything. Yeah, if there's any comments in that section. I know one person viewed this already, but I fixed it. All right, later, YouTube. 814 signing out.